I don't know if this is gonna work. She's one of GP's favorite artists on DeviantArt.
Just to let you guys know, I recorded that thing for more than 41 minutes. Yes, you heard me right, more than 41 minutes. I am not exaggerating. Here's the proof. I am legit exhausted from talking that long. Just Jesus Christ, man. Talking about my favorite DA artist, and the recording was like 41 minutes of explaining stuff, and a whole bunch of other things. I'm practically a mess a little bit. Could we have a big F in the chat for me, please? F? Thank you? Finally. Been waiting this for this for so long. Alright. CreepyEndly. You're maybe a hobbyist? No one here knows my real name. I don't think anyone knows your real name. You've been here for 1 year, last visit an hour ago. Surprising. 57 watchers. Okay, let's check your interest in Lavender Town. Nay? Lavender Town? Hang on, let me check this one. I thought I meant TV show, got confused. Baby movies, War Room, Spider, Art Descendants movie. Oh yeah, I wanted to have Cameron. Rest in peace to Cameron. I mean, that was pretty unexpected. Like a Ralph and Wally. Baby TV shows, mostly early 2000s cartoons. Oh yeah, that. I remember some of those 2000s cartoons I used to watch. But what I call true childhood. It has to be this series. Must be all like voice alone. It's gory! Dude, this thing is gory as hell! Yes, I was supposed to go as a kid. Sue me. Her band, Noob Ooze Boys, Perry Grip, and currently Rusty Cage. Let me check Rusty. A copy! Blues and pop. Favorite games are FNAF games. FNAF is kind of dead, but you know, you do whatever you want to do. Benny and the Ink Machine. Oh, I played the first chapter. Baldur's Basics. I played the game before. Cuphead. Never played. Undertale. I have played before. Yandere Sim. Never played it. The Sims and Tower Time, never played. Minecraft. I used to play until I can't log in anymore, so F for respect for me. F. Doki Doki Literature Club, never played it. I heard it's like a huge trend, and I'm all like one of the only people who just don't care about it. And etc. Writing, other interests, writing, creating storyboards and comics, doll customization, and listening to music. Oh, it looks like you have a lot of variety. That I can agree with. Like, you know, we all need variety. Since I'm too lazy to go on gallery, I'm gonna go do with this first. And let me just say, this is actually really good. I was supposed to be signed for Fine Weeks, but I got bored, so I started doodling. Remember, kids, don't study! Doodle! Don't take my life advice. Don't go to school, kids. This is actually pretty good. Like, let me be honest, how do you even do like the whole, you know, background thing? I've seen a lot of people do that. I'm all like, Jesus, man, how do you do this? Yeah, I really want to do this. I mean, look at my art style. It's kind of like, you know, regular, and I kind of had to add shading. Like, you know, much more of the variety kind. And don't forget about it. And I think one of the best ones, like, you know, it has to be while I'm shooting, it has to be this, I think. Yeah, I did kind of good on it. It is based on a Slipknot song, so if you guys want to listen to it, go ahead. If you want to. Off topic, and then let's head back on topic. She's actually a pretty small artist, but she's good. Like, she's pretty damn good. Guess I'll start with this one. Who won? Donny Book means fight. I learned that in English recently. This is supposed to be a blodge. Yeah, I think pronounce it right. With K9262. Which is me, by the way, which is pretty much like this. Let me just say, this is actually pretty good. I mean, look, they just need to look at mine. Mine is supposed to be the whole horror kind. Because, you know, I was exposed to gore as a kid. It's pretty good. And fine, I'll admit it. He proved himself to be quite the rival. Someone get me a suing it. Please? This uncultured swine to a giant hole in my favorite top hat. Percy? I'm gonna interrupt. But which one of you won, sir? My dear friendly skull, our Donnybrook was just for good. Simply fun. No victor, no loser, no contest. The old man lost to the uncultured swine. Get the sewing kit and I'll get the medic kit. I think the guy you mean is Shannon, which means Shadow in German. Let's just say this guy is dangerous as hell. Let's make this an example. Let's just say he's gonna go after you. Nothing's gonna help. Shadow guns, it will not work if they existed. Religious beliefs, it'll make him 10 times more stronger. And pretty much like, you know, he can shapeshift. And he owns the Shadow Realm. So that's kind of a disadvantage for him. And also this one, which is getting a lot of views and views and favorites. Good thing my request is actually outbeat it on the popular scale. And this is actually pretty good. Look how she did Boris. And then, hang on, Felix the cat fan, just a regular request, but I did not expect it to go that big. I was all like, holy crap, man. Like, you know, if it go on, like, you know, like right around here, it got on his favorite one. Look how much this has, 50 favorites, this is kind of damn popular. Dark Deception has 566 views, but look how much this green got slaughtered by F. Jeff X Funtime Chica Part 2 requested. Hang on, let me just see if I can give me an advantage. Requested by Kink. Hey, cool? I don't know. Here, design belongs to blah 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 blah. And the weapons too. Let me find the weapons. Like, here are the weapons, I think. You guys want me to review this guy? Go right ahead. Request it in the comments. So maybe I just want to do it on my own. And let's look at this. Looks pretty good. It looks kind of better. I mean, this is actually based on, like, you know, the original picture. And fun fact, this was legit based on the most popular picture in my YouTube channel. Like, if you go on my YouTube channel, which you're watching right now, obviously, duh. Where do I put it? Where's the link? Come on, Carlo. If you go
Horn is. It's right there, but it is expected to change in the near future. Reason? There's like one reason about it. It's because of this. So you understand why. And people's like, you know, at the time of drawing this, I actually forgot the cheeks. I was all like, oh, crap. Also, most of you guys are gonna say, oh my god, are you Satanist? There's a slayer on your right side of your jacket, and an upside down and cross. Why am I doing this? Listen, chill, it's not a big deal. Just don't look cool. Like, you know, cause I am seeing Slayer in the near future. A last chance for me, Rosto. Gone. If you don't know who Slayer is, do your research. And let's just say she did better than my eye style. Like, you know, I'll give you credit for that. Next page. Oh god, I remember this. Diploma. Hi, cutie. Oh, hello. Thank you for the compliment. You were really sweet. I can't see, but I am sure you're very cute, too. Blower! Why did you touch my spaghetti? Oh god, that laugh I made. Also, it's part of the spicy memes, too. Cause you can never love spicy memes! Oh yeah, I remember him. There's even that rest in peace. Memes. Memes! Memes! Why am I getting so overreactive with memes? I might overdose on the memes! Guess I choose them. Which one should I choose? Oh god. Circus baby collapsing. Oh, I mean, remember. I miss her so much. Let's just hope she comes back one day. I miss her so much. And also this, I requested her. Asino versus Jane. Requested by King, obviously me. Let's take a moment to admire the outfit he chose for Jane. It's a really nice blend of garlic and military bread. It's obviously pretty cool. Talking about Asino, his name means killer or murderer in Spanish. Yeah, this guy's 17. Yes, you heard me right, 17. You don't do any research on him. This guy's dangerous as hell. Like always. I'm just gonna ignore this, because, you know, I've seen this guy everywhere. It's like a little chance I might review it, because I might go on a huge swearing rant. Like, sometimes I swear, but only when my anger is just, like, you know, above the roof. And also the Chaos Bringers. Gotta appreciate the band. And here's some, like, you know, let me give you some advice. Like, you know, caught the guitarist right there. This guy's actually tall. Like, you know, how tall Contour is his height? Like, you know, how big are Contour is? How big was the Contour is? Some people say he was roughly 9 and 26 feet. I mean, Contour is a tall dude. If it, like, you know, hang on, let me go. And, Kano. And, hang on, let me find him. This guy. Yeah, that guy. This guy is pure insanity. And he's pretty much, like, you know, based on Gene Simmons, like, you know, blood face. Like, you know, the whole, like, you know, when he spits blood. Yeah, that's what he's based on. Instead of fake blood like what Gene does, he spits his own blood. Yes, you heard me, by his own blood. This guy's kind of like, you know, dead. Like, you know, the lead singer of Mayhem. And a little bit of Ozzy Osbourne, because, you know, I heard he bites off animals' heads. And he kind of does that too, but like, you know, a bit more dangerous, like, you know, more horrifying. Not gonna talk about anything more. You'll get him, like, you know, you'll get his psychotic behavior. And this kind of made him the reason why he got banned from a country. You don't know what country it is? It's France. But all because that guy mocked the Catholic, like, you know, Notre Dame. Yeah, his behavior is kind of crazy. Oh god. Can we have a big F in the chat? Have for Irma? Irma? Is that how I pronounce her name? Requested by. Okay, I'm not. Okay. How do I pronounce this guy? How do I pronounce that name? Hang on. Yo, Daniel. Translate this.
Juju PNF 1995 New.
Okay, I'm not gonna pronounce that name. But this is just hilarious. He's going like. F. We don't know what F means. It means F respect. And also, there's the persona of her, which I have drawn before. Yes, I've drawn her before. And let me find it. Phantom. No. Where is it? There it is. Yeah. I try my best, like, you know, make it, like, you know, seem like more legit. And I think I did a pretty decent job. And he actually liked it. So, he was like, she's a pretty small user, like, you know, with barely any watches, so recommend you watch her, she's great. Ooh. Alright, let me say this clearly. All the other ones, I'm not gonna allow, but gore, I'll allow it. And this thing looked completely horrifying, because, like, you know, that's the whole point. Being replaced with something more lighthearted. This was my first attempt for a request. There was a feeling of my misunderstanding what they wanted. I've been watching too many Resident Evil Let's Plays lately, recently. Well, I've been watching a lot of Madness Combat videos lately. Because, it's like, you know, like around 2-3 days, like two, like how long ago was it? 2 days ago? It was Madness Day. Most of you guys know what Madness Day is. Madness Day. Madness Day has been celebrated every September 22nd since 2007. It celebrates the Madness series by Crinkles. This was the series I grew up. Oh, and this one. It looks pretty good. Aspen Hotel and Katie Kiljoy belongs to lovely Vivzy Pop. Daniel, how do you pronounce her name?
Vizipop.
I know a good nickname for Vizipop. Bully Movies! Oh god! Yes, I said Bully Movies! Because anyone. Hang on. Let me just, because anyone knows, Billy Mays is God. Which people are gonna kill me because, you know, come on, it's just a joke. The whole Billy Mays God thing is just a joke. Got it? It's just a joke. We need to put an announcement. No one walks a tutu better than us, Bindies. Hang on, Samuel, hang on. Is Sammy gonna turn gay? Oh god. I know someone could be getting a tutu. Oh god, why am I doing this? Princess Spike Tech? Requested by. Oh, that's Sam's friend. He's a pretty decent artist. Maybe I should review his art. Looks pretty good. It's actually pretty good. I don't know if this arm's like, you know, like a little bit of a defect, I think, or something. And also, yeah, like a little devil tail, kind of like Will Williams. Don't know who William is. Call him my DA. He's a crazy murderer. Not you too! Hang on. Yeah, no. Okay. Bindi, one word. F! You know me? F for respect. F! Can we have a big F in the chat for Bindi? F! I don't know if anyone will react to it. I'm gonna try my best to hit number 8. This might be a little bit of a challenge! Notice, by the way, the whole like, you know, Devin13168 versus me rivalry is still going on. How do I pronounce it? Like, watch, subscribe. I don't even know anymore. No, who even cares? Hang on one sec. I just knocked over my tissue box. I have a cold, by the way. I mean, serious. Hang on. One sec. Where is it? This might take a while. Hang on. Don't see me right now. Blow my nose, obviously, because I don't have, like, you know, And I missed a shot. I am committing tissue box abuse! Okay, I need to head back on topic. I'm losing topic right now. Like, you know, getting off topic right now. Oh god. This actually looks pretty good. Bangers is of the actual game. I do not own it. I just dropped the characters and how I view them. She looks kind of uncomfortable. I love if she would react in a mosh pit. Can't wait to see her reaction in a mosh pit. If you don't... Look, I can't... I'm not explaining myself what a mosh pit is. Google it. Or just, you know, watch some videos. I love if she'll appreciate that. Or, like, if you don't know what a mosh pit is. I'm just too... Don't want to explain it. Said that, like, one time before. I ain't explaining it again. Which one? Hang on. Whoa. Materials, cotton balls, small containers of small jars, fake berries, hard glue, no more glue works. Pipe cleaners, plastic spoons, some duct tape to cover labels, I can remove over and glitter glue. Whoa! This actually looks awesome. Hang on, let me fix this. You misspelled something. Let me misspell it. Hang on, let me fix it. And some flex tape. Hi, Bruce Riff here for flex tape. She's gonna kill me when she sees this. She's gonna kill me. So, CreepyEndly just makes sure I kind of joke around sometimes on videos and... Oh, God! Oh, my God. Oh, God. Okay, now this guy's losing his sanity. Requested by Mickey892. Now that's embarrassing. Thanks, I love it. But he was like, "Watch it, you crazy dame! I'm on the toilet here!" What? Who is this? Like, hang on, let me just... Alright. She? I don't know. Who, like, what kind of gender she has? You're getting reviewed on in the future. Mm. She's actually pretty good with this. I mean, look at my... I'm not that good at, like, you know, Asian... How about some stuff like, you know, arts and crafts? Hang on. Come on. There we go.
Artisan crafts.
Artisan? It's kind of like weird pronunciation with, you know, my bot. And right here, I already have like 3 Discord notifications, see? Kind of a pain, might read them later. Guess I can look at this, because, like, you know, barely anyone does any of this. And I don't know how tall she is, she looks tall as hell. Which, you know, I requested this, by the way, because there's barely any art of that. And Mr. Call? Please don't be mad at me. Like, you know, he's gonna be mad. Like, really mad. Well, like, what the hell is this? Are you disrespecting Call Lives? You don't realize that Call Lives matter! You mean mine? Call Lives matter! Hashtag Call Lives don't matter! Wait, okay, this is gonna take too long. I'm gonna. Three goods picking with lead two. Violence are going in a. Yeah, no! Yeah, I saw that before, and it's. My name is kind of disturbing, by the way. So we're gonna skip that. Oh god. Bios. How do I pronounce your name? Bio 675? Whose baby is this? It's Billy Mason's. Oh, Shrek. Seriously, I found this baby, and I don't know what to do to it. I don't know what to do. I don't know, call the FBI? Oh, this thing was like the most popular one before. And I don't know how this thing got so popular. Hang on. GY85510. I'm so sorry this took so fucking long. School has been merciless. Like, what you, like, was it, did he request that, like, last time? Before or something? I don't know exactly. Yeah, no way. You can't handle comment. I don't know. Check him. Did he even fave this? Let me check. Nope! He didn't even fave this! Like, seriously. You guys need a, like, you know, someone, like, does request a commission or art trade. But, you know, I won't do art trades anymore because I'm retired. You have to say, you have, like, you know, favor, say thanks to it. Because that's kind of nice. Hang on. Look, oh, yeah, I remember this. Based on Lucky 78, am I drawing a Momo? Oh god, Momo. Yeah, I'm Momo. Let me try to find a picture. Where is it? Oh, where the hell is it? What? I'm already skimming some stuff. Hang on. Where the hell is it? Let me try to find out creepypastas. Ah, oh, there it is. And I saw Momo everywhere. More like, what the hell? Is she back again? Creepy me, no one love. Where's the creepypasta? Okay. How about Gene the Killer versus Billy Mays? Oh god, I gotta quit this Billy Mays memes. The little shadow angel. I was messing around then this drawing was born. Isn't it cute? Looks pretty good. Looks pretty cool. Look, love the whole shadowy thing. That's pretty cool. Because, you know, shadows are my one weakness. My first official digital drawing. I got my first draw tablet. I can't really draw much with it yet. I never used a draw tablet before, but I am happy about it. This looks pretty good. Like, you know, the anatomy is actually pretty good. Like, you know, the neck and the shoulders. I mean, I can't even do that. But, hang on. Okay. Now we got 11. This is already start. I'm already starting to know what's going on in there. Hang on. Let me try this. Hang on. Let me try a little trick. 7. So there's NB. Huh. I'm 5'3". She's like, you know, I'm like taller than her. I'll be all like, wow. You're short. No wonder when people call you NB. How about short B? Go out of my comfort zone and try something new. I chose to create characters as the 7 deadly sins I am studying. Since I am studying them, I think I prefer drawing angels over demons. Personal opinion, when analyzing them as villains, then probably a comic about angels. Rather draw them, I don't know. Keep in mind, I have a cartoony art style. You're not the only one! I mean, look at my art! They look cartoony! Because, you know, I can. And also, if you guys want to check out music art. Well, hang on. Which one looks good? Guess this. Like, you know, I have drawn some shame before. And oh, wait, it's already 17 Discord notifications. What the hell? It's based on Cannibal Corpse's song. So, you guys might listen to Cannibal Corpse. If listen at your own risk. Greed. 8 feet? Jesus! Hang on. 5'4" - 8 feet. I'm like, he's tall. Taller than my best friend. Goonie. No, that's huge as hell. Not tall as King Carnal. Or Carnal. Sloth. Sloth! 6 feet? I'm actually kind of almost a little bit taller than. Like, you know, I am getting. He's like taller than me by, like, you know, how many inches? Like. 6. Also, some. Blah, 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 blah. Spreading laziness. Just wants to collapse on the ground and sleep. Come on, I used to fall asleep in class. A lot. This one is not actually sexual, but this thing looks pretty good. Lust. Hang on, vote now in the comments. Vote now in the comments. Who would win? Hang on, let me find a good picture. Hang on, let me find one. Who would win? Crowlin or Lust? The black metalhead. Not like, you know, not the African one, but more like, you know, the genre. Hang on, let me tell you about black metal. It's an extreme heavy metal. This music genre is satanic, and I love it. I'm not a Satanist. I don't believe in Satan. There's no evidence. It's but put down in the comments. Crowlin versus Lust. I'm in Team Crowlin. And also, yes, if I ever was in Hasmo Hunter, I'll probably be the voice actor for Crowlin and singing voice, Dave Mustaine. If you don't know who, call it, who's Dave Mustaine? He's part of the Big Four. I mean, I'm seeing this guy. Like, my dad met this guy in 2017. And I think he did a pretty better job in 2017. Better than me being like an all the whole suicidal 2017 kid. Let me say this clearly. 2017 is trash! Why am I getting, like, you know, these people? Also, I'm seeing Aussie in the future because they postponed. 11 feet! Dear God! If I, like, you know. What the? 31! 31 locations! Jesus Christ! What? 10 feet? Now, this looks like a good opponent for William. William Blockfall. Demon of a serial killer and managed to kill Sage with just a single bullet to the bullet, like, you know, to the weak, like, you know, no, unweak spot. Versus Wrath. I think that'll be a good match. And Pride. Hang on. If you say Pride, it might be, you know, one song. Five Finger Death Punch. This is a pretty good album. Highly recommend you listen to Five Finger Death Punch. They're one of my favorite bands. And those host titles are Sammy Deadly Sins. Honey Blanco. I like it. Looks pretty good too. I mean, looks pretty good too. I actually said tool instead of two. Why do I say metal bands? No, wait! 34 notifications! This is a pain! Oh, so that's the original character. Drew him a long time ago. I mean, look at last year. It was like, 11 months. 11 months. Hang on. Let me just... There we go. This is your old one. This is the new one. This looks pretty cool. We gotta appreciate the classics. What's that? Jeff versus Slender Man. It's been 6 hours! Give it a rest! It's almost Halloween. Will be more appropriate than Creepypasta. If they were to fight. I think it would be safe as a Slendy move on. Jeff isn't human and Slendy is Slendy. Yeah. And William Blocklaw's the devil. Mess with him, you're dead. Legit. No one knows why he does it. No one knows what's inside of his mind. But, let me say this clearly. If you're 5-5-5, then I'm 6-6-6. That should be my new name in the future. Colonel Draw 666. Matter forever. Did I say that? I'm sorry. Oh! You drew this... Oh, now I understand. It's been like a year since you drew this thing. I already have... I'm not gonna draw birds. I'm not gonna draw animals, so... Probably that's my main reason why I had to use Pivot. And I already have 35 notifications on Discord. Open to other things. And of course, the first drawing she made on DeviantArt. This thing looks cute as hell. I actually went through the entire sections. I don't know how long this took. Like, how long did it take? Like, less than 20 minutes or something? I took for a long time. Whew. Man, I'm a mess. Also, she has requests open. But make sure to read her rules. Well, she's picky sometimes. And also, I tried the experience, like, you know. You guys want to check this out, go right ahead. These two are, like, you know, Devin and Logan are kind of with a two, these two, those two are douches. Is and the proof is right around here, so, not so MJ45, whoa, hold the phone, those are good friends of mine, I don't get what the problem is. It's explaining in short terms what it's all about. Well, I recorded some of the critique on Devin Chrome, and he said it was a hate video, and then asked me for inflation. I told him no, and he begged, and actually went to remove a server he owns. Oh wow, that's not like them. I'll speak them about it. Thanks for understanding it. And a whole bunch of other people kind of defended me. I know this is the guy, by the way. Hang on, watch this guy. So yeah. I refuse, like, I didn't feel like 196, because I only feel like a couple of them. Hang on, if you say, what do you mean most popular? There's a section right around here, and actually I managed to beat this. So, F? Or something? But I am getting close to beating this. Let's just try to get more faves on, just try to get more attention. And like, she's small! And also this, by the way. Which, you know, I heard he actually stole this guy's art. What? And he doesn't appreciate it? And right around here, he said this. I will ask you to take this down due to exactly the same thing happening here. But other people have done this challenge to and when we fail for them. So yeah. This guy's been doing a lot of trash lately. So just to keep in mind, CreepyEndly, be careful when Webzy, he's going cuckoo magoo. Final thoughts on you. Okay. I'm kind of a little bit exhausted right now. You know, because I've, like, you know, been recording that thing for, like, more than 41 minutes. Instead of just, like, 20 plus minutes. When I felt like it. Hit. Whew. Like, you know, I don't know. I have never said this before, but I highly recommend this artist. Please watch her. I mean, honestly, she's really good. Here's the things you should do, and things you should stop doing, CreepyEndly. Probably spend more time on drawing. It takes time to draw, and my person just, you know, told me to shut the hell up. Just because I'd say it takes time to draw. More shading too, because, like, you know, shading, there's a lot of shading in some drawings I have. And add minimum rules and what's okay and not okay for requests. Because, like, you know, I can't, we do need, like, you know, more information on requests. So, things you need to stop doing. You don't have to stop anything. You're practically in the clear section. So, you're good. So, your score is, like, around a 9.8 out of 10. So, like, even the top of the list. So, yeah, Connell out.
You legit recorded that video for more than 41 minutes. Jeez, man. You're probably gonna be exhausted after that video.
Alright, who's next? Here I go.